That's nearly 11% of the world's entire population.
Great for the environment though, Jeff. Dead people don't produce CO2, methane, or chop down trees.
That's nearly 11% of the world's entire population.
Great for the environment though, Jeff. Dead people don't produce CO2, methane, or chop down trees.
That's nearly 11% of the world's entire population.
Great for the environment though, Jeff. Dead people don't produce CO2, methane, or chop down trees.